Hey there friends, thanks for checking in. This video has to do with SCCY handguns and how this gun is on the radar of the ATF. People who own several SCCY handguns are red flagged by the ATF as potential criminal activity. And the reason why is because SCCY handguns have replaced High Point as illegal street crime, throwaway guns, you know, throw it in the river, whatever the case, because they're inexpensive, they run very well, and they come with two 10-round magazines. And it's smaller than a High Point and lighter. Now these are inexpensive guns. I paid $170 for this and I'm going to be reviewing it shortly. However, many people collect SCCY handguns. It comes in 8 different frame colors, the stainless slide or a blue slide, many different color slide combinations, and people like that. They can have a pretty cool handgun collection without spending a lot of money per gun. So people may buy 2 or 3 at one time, and right there is a red flag by the ATF. There's a true story that I'm going to share with you now to verify my statements. A good friend of mine is an FFL. He transferred 4 SCCY pistols to one of his clients. He got a phone call by the ATF and asked, is it true that you transferred 4 SCCY pistols to this particular client? He said, yes, I did. Why are you asking? Why is this a big deal? They said, SCCY handguns are now the street gun. It is a throwaway gun. This is the gun that's used in crime. This has replaced High Point or any other cheap gun. But, you know, by and large, SCCY handguns, they're cheap and criminals are using them. They're small, they're light, and it holds more rounds. So he contacted his client and said, I just want to let you know the ATF contacted me and you may be receiving a visit from them because you purchased these handguns. Now this guy kind of freaked a little bit, as you or I would say, well, what are you talking about? I filled out my 4473. I showed my ID. I did everything in a legal and legitimate manner. He said, I know you didn't do anything wrong. And chances are nothing's going to happen. However, you have to be aware that SCCY pistols are on the radar for the ATF. So lo and behold, 2 days later, who comes knocking on his door? 2 ATF agents in suits, very polite. And they said, sir, is it true that you purchased these SCCY pistols? He said, yes, I did. I collect them. I like the different colors. They said, we understand that. We would like for you to show us these 2 guns with these serial numbers. So he said, no problem. He went and got the guns, showed it to them with the matching serial numbers that they requested, and they said, okay sir, have a good day. They turned around and walked away. He called his FFL and said, are they coming back? You know, what's going on with this? I didn't do anything wrong. He said, I know you didn't, and you're fine. The problem is, these are on the radar, okay? They're red flagging people who own many SCCYs, especially if they buy many at one time, because they don't know if these guns are gonna end up on the streets. So that's the deal. People like SCCYs. They're not bad. You know, they're inexpensive. It's got some nice features to it. It's small and they run well. No question about any of that. But it is a red flag if you buy several at one time or maybe over a period of time. I'm really not sure. But collecting them, great, you know. But just be aware that it's on the radar of the ATF and you possibly could get flagged and a visit as well. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.